Take it as a yes. You're looking up tight. Let's get you. Let's loosen up. Hold on. Yeah, I think you like it a lot. I think you like it a whole bunch. Are we on the move now? Did that get you going a little bit? It feels good, huh? Yeah, baby. All right, well, I'm going to go check on the watermelons. I think you should come with me. Do you want to go? Let's try to go. Oh, you do have a really big belly right now. I can understand why you probably don't want me to touch you. Sitting in a little circle, playing. All right, well, I'm gonna put this down for now. She's so fat.
There's a ship, girl. Just a little ship up.
Let's smoke a little bit more. Hold on.
Have the babies. Do you remember how I told you it goes, right? That back side of yours is a little pointy thing. That's where you're gonna shoot out the stuff that makes the eggs. The egg cases full of eggs. I'll see you over there. Let's find one.
There's one in here somewhere. Oh, there's one. Look. Like this. That's gonna, you're gonna make that. Oh, yeah. With some gushy material. That's gonna come out of your butt. And it's gonna be wet and liquid, and then it dries into this, and inside of it are a bunch of eggs, like 50 to 200 eggs in each one of these.
And you can lay a bunch of these too. Like 5 or 6 maybe even. Alright, so I got one. So you can see it. Want to smoke a little bit more? And we'll dance a little bit. You're not too big to dance. You dance those eggs right out of you. Yeah, baby. All right, girl, I got you. Just calm down. You're okay. You're a good girl. I love you. Pregnancy is no joke. It's not easy. You're a fucking warrior. Your wings are all badass. Look at yourself. Remember when you were just a little tiny baby nymph? Look at you now. Yes, girl. All right, I'll be right back. Love you. It's a Yiddish lullaby for your babies. All right, girl. That's one more little puff. That's it. So we're gonna go on an adventure now. We're gonna go and you're gonna be fine, okay? I'm gonna come get you, hold on. See. It's because the babies are coming. Yeah. The baby. I couldn't find you at first, girl. You got yourself a little something, something, huh? Can't get over how big your belly is. I really hope I get to see what's coming. Did you catch a bee? You get the other bee shook. something's not right. They feel it in their hive minds, probably. Alright, well, I gotta get ready to go. I love you. You're a good little huntress. Yes, you are. You're a very good little huntress. You know it. You know it, girl. Can you even fit that bee in your belly? Where are you gonna put it? There's another one flying around my face. They're shook from you. All right, well, I'm happy to have you in the garden. I love you so very much. I hope you have the best day ever. And I'll see you later, alligator. After a while, crocodile. My girl is a huntress. I'm gonna go get some antibiotics today. Can you do the spin thing with the claws again? You know, that wasn't a good sound for it, but you know what I mean. Just spin them up. You got that bee in your jaw claws. Well, so she's busy with that. I don't know how she's gonna fit that bee. Look at her belly. Is she gonna give birth to some eggs? They're gonna hatch in the spring or something like that. I don't know. This is all new to me, but I'm excited to see what happens, no matter what. I'm just so glad she's here, and she's apparently very pregnant, or just eating a shit ton of bees. I don't know what. All right, love you, bye. I guess you have to eat a whole bunch to have the energy to make the babies, huh? 50 to 200 babies will come out of each egg case you lay. You're a good girl. Okay, your abdomen is doing some weird stuff. Where are you gonna lay the egg cases? What are all these other bugs that are coming at you? Do you have another bug there? Is that one just committing suicide, that fly? You gonna catch it too? You're gonna have to lay an AK soon, huh? You're not gonna be able to hold it much longer. I don't think. I'm sorry, but it's gross to me. It freaked me out a little bit. I know it's nature, it's just what it has to be, but I don't envy your diet. I don't. Alright, I'll be back later. Enjoy yourself. Bye. Happy Thanksgiving. Today is Thursday, November 20-somethingth. Thanksgiving Day. My baby girl is preggo. She has a big old belly. Can't see it so good right here, but it's true, huh, girl? Yes, girl. Yes, girl. You're gonna make the babies into the egg sack. Pretty good, I think. It's still sunny. Probably like 70 something. That's about it. The world's still crazy. I'm still waiting on the mothership. Can you speak to me? Speak to me of the mothership. What can you say to me? Tell me the secrets of the universe. I know you know things. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna go inside. I wish you could come in with me. You wanna come in? Yes? No? You just stay here in the mother plant. Okay, I'll see you later, alligator. Be a good girl, okay? Get into any trouble. Got babies on board. Later. Look at my little fatty. See how big her abdomen is? That's because it's full of eggs, I think. Is it girl? Is it girl? Yeah. Yeah, you feel me? Love you. Bye. Guys, I was puking. Ugh. I was so sick. Chills and sweats. Just throwing up like crazy. It was horrible. I'm weak. I'm weak, girl. I'm weak. Ugh. I started the antibiotics and the steroids for my ear infection, and fucking A, man, it made my stomach sick as fuck. Oof. So I just took some nausea medicine, and the puking stopped, and we're gonna move on here. Yes, girl. I love you too. Thank you for being my friend. Alright, I made another video of you. I'm trying to get it uploaded. Your belly. How do you feel? Pretty good? Alright, I feel like shit. I'm gonna go. I love you. Bye. You have a giant drop of water on your head. Shake it off, girl. Come on, shake it off. Come on, you gotta shake that off. Shake it, shake it. Oh, girl. You're still beautiful. Still sick, just a little bit. But the turkey's in the oven, it's only 3 days late. No, two. Today's Saturday. Is it? The fuck? Listening to a rocket launch.
Falcon 9 is in startup.
Hell yeah. Falcon 9 is in startup. Oh, look at the bees. Ooh, can you hear him buzzing me? I'm too close to the stuff right now. They don't like it. You look too full to eat another one. I don't know. Look at your belly, goddamn. You go, girl. Go Falcon, go Falcon, go, 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 go. Look at it, baby. Can you see it, girl? Can you see it? Summon the mothership. We're going up. They can come back. Other ones can come. Come on. All right, so here's what's on the menu. Turkey, 12-pounder. Stuffed like crazy with delicious, amazing stuffing. My grandmother's recipe. We're gonna be five generations of eating this, probably six. Sweet potatoes with marshmallows, fresh cranberry sauce, mashed potatoes, gravy, a little Hawaiian rolls and green bean casserole and pumpkin pie and whipped cream. That's it. Alright, I lost you. It's too bright. I gotta come back later. It's like high noon. Love you.
Sorry, girl, I don't mean to scare you. We're gonna eat really soon, thankfully. I'm starving. The turkey's almost ready. Yep. Love you. Happy Thanksgiving. Today's belated.
The monitors, the teachers, it's disgusting.
You're spot on. You're spot on, because I used to own my own business. I used to do sales and advertising, sales and marketing. I was, when I got out of prison, I did 3.5 years in prison. When I was very young, I caught the charge at 18, went to prison at 19. About 3.5 years later, it determined that in that time, I didn't want to work for anybody else.
But you want to smoke a little bit?
For somebody else to
I need a morning roll,
so
huh?
So
you're looking amazing.
Surprisingly enough, it only took me 6 months.
You really are. Do you want to tell me a little something?
Time and overtime at the local,
you got something for me on this Sunday morning? You want music? You want easy like Sunday morning kind of music? Okay. And a bowl. Right? Okay. I got you. Hold on. Hang in there. You love to be upside down, huh? Alright, hold on. Baby girl is at she's totally in it. Come with me, girl. I see you. I see you, beautiful girl. I took a few really good puffs, girl. I think I felt better now. Thank you.
That's so hard. It's so bright. Look at, look at, look at. God damn. That's what we're dealing with here. It's gonna be Christmas soon. It's just a blazing. Feels amazing though. You gotta get the sunshine.
Look at how much they love it. They're all loving it.
Guys, I think it's a cantaloupe.
I don't think it's a watermelon or a pumpkin. I think it's a cantaloupe. I left you by the house of fun.
I didn't come. She's right here, my girl. Still just hanging out in the mother plant for days now. Barely going anywhere. Girl, are you gonna show me your wings ever? Open them up. It's okay, girl. I'm gonna go take a rest. You do it too. I'll see you later. Hang in there. Upside down. Do your thing. Bye for now. Guys, Babo had her babies. Look at how skinny she is. Babo, let's show them. We've been having a great time. She let me hold her again finally, because the babies are out now. So we've come visit the cantaloupe. We're coming to say hi to the cantaloupe finally. I've been wanting Babo to see the cantaloupe since they started growing, but she's been busy growing her own stuff. Yes, yes, girl. Look at these beautiful flowers for you. Look at that. Oh, the baby's crying. The baby's crying, people. Hi, girl. How are you feeling? How many babies do you think were in there? How many eggs? A lot, I bet. Should we smoke a bowl? Yes, girl, yes. Look at the cantaloupe. It's cute, huh? All right, Babo, I'll be back. You want to come with me? It's so bright. I can't even see where you are now. Babo.
Alright, I'll come back. I love you.
Babo. Babo, it's too high. I don't like it. God damn it.